Remember when you said that you was gonna stick with me no matter how bad things got? You better mean it.
Tick-tock, Ghost. Time is running out.
If my business is collapsed, I have nothing left to give Jason.
You pay or you die.
I got me some primo shit, and a lot of it. Maybe we could do some business.
Possibly.
I knew I couldn't trust that you wouldn't do something stupid.
This is about you and your own guilt.